Speak by the Lord, when Christ was born, and in Bethlehem, many years ago.
Tonight, we choose to celebrate and to publicly praise and honor the very one who this celebration is all about. It is in honor of Jesus' birth. We gather, we sing, and tell the story of what happened the night he became one of us. Come, let us celebrate.
Thank you.
the beginning. Man has the things to understand.
And still today, after 2,000 years, patiently and lovingly, Christ is reaching out to us, right through the chaos of the world, through the confusion of our minds, He is longing to share with us the very being of God.
It was a beautiful evening, clear and crisp. Millions of stars shining, a special night. When we sat there meeting and thinking of our beloved Joseph, but they were soon to be married, and she was so excited, but a little scared.
Suddenly, she felt another presence in the room. Hail Mary, the angel said, do not be afraid. Blessed are you among women. You shall be conceived by the Holy Spirit, and shall give birth to a son, and his name shall be called Jesus.
How is that possible? Am I married to Joseph? I've not been married to the man before.
But you thought it was a bright day, had betrayed you. The only thing left to do was to break up the engagement.
In those days, this was done with a divorce, either publicly or privately. Joseph loved Mary too much to shame or disgrace her, so he decided that this would be done secretly.
No!
He must find a way for Mary.
Just then, last name. Just maybe they will have room. Joseph waited. We have no room, the innkeeper said.
As an angel appeared, the light was so bright that he woke the sleeping shepherds. and they were very scared. And they had never seen anything like this before. And they heard the soothing voice, the angel.
Once it.